Manchester United have reportedly completed the signing of Feyenoord defender Tyrell Malacia. The 22-year-old was initially expected to join Lyon for 13 million euro plus add-ons, but the Red Devils hijacked the deal at the 11th hour. They have since persuaded the player to join them, and journalist Marcel van der Kraan has confirmed that the move is complete. He told The Telegraph, "The deal is done, and yesterday he spoke about his own terms. They were not so complicated because he already knew that he could earn at Lyon. Manchester United only had to go a little bit over that." Malacia is an attacking left back, and he has been hailed for his pace, overlapping runs, and knack for attempting shots. He should offer good competition to Liu Xiao next season, and could fancy his chance of becoming the poor choice. Meanwhile, his arrival is expected to coincide with the departures of Alex Telles and Brendan Williams on permanent deals. Telles has his sights on the Brazil World Cup squad and needs to be playing regularly. There are suggestions that he could return to Porto.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side.